first of all, we are very much united as far as the Pacific Island nations is concerned. We have made the Majuro Declaration, which addresses our concerns on climate change. We have made the Samoa Pathway, which talks about partnerships and how we can address these issues of the Pacific. That's the name of the game, or that's important nowadays, is the follow-up. What can we do to make the solutions a reality?